Welcome to Minecraft. Today, we're going to show you how to make a bookshelf. To make a bookshelf, you'll need 6 wooden planks and 3 books. Place the wooden planks in the top and bottom rows of the crafting grid, and the books in the middle row, like this. And there you have it, a bookshelf. It is one of the many building blocks that you can make and is used to maximize the available enchantments in an enchanting table. Thanks for watching.